waffles.
Will
just
this
a ball
waffle?
Like this. I think this will do well. Yeah, they look like tater tots, except they're made with chickpeas. I'm just gonna go ahead and smush it down all the way. It smells so good. Ta-da! Nice and crispy looking. Let's give our falafel balls a try. It's nice and crispy. Mm. The falafel itself is not super good. Maybe because they have the bar set really high for my falafel experience. I don't know if I would buy this again. It's how like a falafel ball should be like texture-wise. It's just not very flavorful. It's just okay.